why I got marked down on it. She was just like, good. And then, like, gave me an idea.
Ted.
So, it's like, great job.
Did you do that? The librarian, bro.
It's not even a real professor.
Yeah, but librarians know more about information than anyone.
Yes.
Their major is literally information science. This is the only chance that they get to tell anyone anything. Overestimated how much time I had to do this.
put a witness in between everyone. Right here.
It's close to you. You get the slice.
Oh, yeah, that's your
B. Or slice you got.
Oh, that whole cheese. I didn't grow up past like second grade when cheese pizza was like the coolest thing ever. Yeah, that's good.
A cheese pizza is a good metric of how good a pizza place is because there's nothing to hide behind. Weeding out the literally weak.
I would say literally weak. You sign up, you better be in shape.
Mission accomplished.
Have you done your celestial exam yet?
No.
Exam 3. It's really freaking easy.
And the lab final?
Lab final is even freaking easier. So, did you take exam 2? Say yes. Okay. Can I take exam 2? Change numbers very slightly. There you have black button. So pretty much exam 2 is exactly the same as the last final, except minus the, it's only just the plotting. And they added one more plot. So pretty much you're doing the exact same type of plotting for exam 2, except just 4 times instead of 3 times. And then the exam we took today, or actually today left, exam 3, is really pretty easy as well. That one's just, Flaris is really easy. He gives you the LJ, so all you have to do is just do the time conversion so you find what your GMT time is. Go to your book, you can declination, or no. You don't have to do that. You just have to get your LJ, go into your Flaris tables in the back of your book, pull up your numbers, throw those on some math. I forgot what I did. Yeah. It only took me a long time to do, but I'm pretty sure I did very easily. Actually, no, the last time that was crazy. So I got a friend who's in the German Calgary tank division, and he was telling me that yesterday, this is legit thing to do every month. The tank division, the group of guys in the tank every month, will put their tank into the shop and literally lift the turret off, take the tank apart piece by piece, rebuild the entire tank again, and then take it out, shoot it the range afterwards. It's all within a day. So they take the tank apart, they take it apart, rebuild it, put the turret back onto it, then they drive it out of the field and they check the way, check the stability. You definitely have to send a video of the mirror and that's a legit thing. Like, they will actually have, like, a target, they have a point at the entire time, and they will drive on once you go, then keep their turret straight and flat on the target the entire time. And then they also go to shoot. So that's, like, what they do every single month for training.
Now, of course, home has a second. Just swam. How many do you already have?
Just 3. Why are you laughing?
I'm so cool. Yeah, did you see that there was a Collins got every record possible?
Not every record. It's just, I think he did the record for his. Plank, he did a record for his push-ups.
He did the same amount of plank.
No, he was not the best run.
No.
He had the best run.
Check the,
He had the best run, man. It's 8:30. I don't care how good of a sailing team guy you are. There's no way that you're able to train them.
Yeah, let's see. Collins and Crowley both maxed out plank.
Well, they didn't max out.
Caruso grabbed a...
They both stopped at 630.
Well, that's where they both stopped.
No, no. Probably let go on 630 because he wanted.
Ah, fuck. 14 minutes.